As people in the panhandle work to recover from Hurricane Michael, organizations in our area are doing their part to help.
Operation Airdrop. Right now they're collecting donations in Gainesville to get supplies to hurricane-ravaged areas. News for Jack's reporter Jennifer Reddy is live with us this morning. And Jennifer, what should people know if they do want to help?
Good morning. Operation Airdrop organizes flights to disaster areas to deliver supplies. Today is actually the last day that they will be collecting donations in Gainesville at the University Air Center. These are some of the supplies that they are collecting. They need a variety of baby items, first aid and medical supplies, diabetic supplies, as well as hygiene items. These are pictures from the nonprofit's Facebook page. This is a look inside the hangar, where they've been collecting supplies for several days now. Since the hurricane hit the panhandle last week, they've sent several flights into different parts of the area to deliver the supplies to those in need. The organization first started last year after Hurricane Harvey hit to help get items to people dealing with the devastation. They've helped organize and deliver donations after several hurricanes, including Hurricane Florence just a few weeks ago that hit and devastated the Carolinas. After that hurricane, they delivered roughly 284,000 pounds of supplies. If you want to help, you can take donations to the University Air Center in Gainesville in the former Silver Airways hangar. That address is on your screen. It is 4505 Northeast 40th Terrace. Organizers say there will be signs there to direct you. Now, they will be collecting donations from 9 o'clock this morning until about 4 o'clock this afternoon. They will be delivering them tomorrow on the last flight to the Panhandle. Jennifer Reddy, Channel 4, the local station.